Before I got to Europe, I had never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of... My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight.
Reliable. That is a big flaw.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody...
Whoa, 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 no, don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shedding.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's fall.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All
stop. This is far enough. Infantry will go on the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above, you ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room. That's our cue.
Pieces! focused, boys.
Should I give the bird some rum? He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Pritchard. That's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No.
Stop, Edwards, they're closing in! That landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Come on, scoop!
That one left them off!
She's gone!
Hermanis, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there!
Jerry's keep swarming in!
Let's find the rest!
Traitors!
Thank you.
coming for him.
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission. It's tempting, sir. Sir! Three, 6, 4, turn!
Here it comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Fucking Turks! Run the enemy!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, let's start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. you hear, son? On the double. Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Looks like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we get any trouble. We're counting on you getting us through this. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can't see that down. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
us this far, Edwards. I need you to do it again, or we're out of these woods.
Meine Füße sind eiskalt.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go!
That'll do it! Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. On the bridge! Jeffers! Mount Havoc!
Guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in and clear out those guns, you'll move up.
Seen that myself, Edwards. You're in well, sir. Thank you.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, Sam? Can you see the village?
Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
come over here. That tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
That's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Here with me, I was focused. Very perceptive, that you, Andrew. Very perceptive. This was a house center. Hey, do you remember how to make paper mods on this? What do you have to type in? Yes, Mike, he's on. Yes. Can't you hear me, Andrew?
Oh,
Headset should be on. For some reason, my mic's not working.
Hello. Wonder if it'll work now. I don't know why it's buffering, mate.
Down, free to go.
I don't know why it's buffering, mate. You're being ready in 5 minutes. What are we doing in 5 minutes? Is it buffering on your phone instead though? Right, I have to get all the fucking spark plugs now. Is that what it is? I'll go get this right anyway. Andrew, how do you set the hosting? No, not the hosting, the moderators, if you're still here.
Yabadu!
Oh, oh my.
I just have my bin on it, so I'm ready.
Ready for what?
Ready for love! I tried to watch your stream, man, but see, every time I go to watch your stream, it always fucking buffers and then it loads without sound. It's always your stream, mate. I don't know if it's quality-wise or something.
Well, now because I've got it on quite a high quality, but... I've got the internet, does it now?
That's not the problem. The problem is, if you use a high quality and people are on phones, then phone users are going to buffer a lot. So it might be a good idea to reduce it.
Well, are you doing it through your phone internet now or your Wi-Fi?
Why not? As I said, too much quality can make phones in that buffer, especially with Wi-Fi. So it might be a good idea to, in future, reduce the quality a bit, but buffer less, because some people will get scared off if you can't fucking watch it. Does that make sense?
I just don't want the quality of this shit.
Because, like I say, it's just you, mate. Sephiroth does that a wee bit, because he's on PC and his is a wee bit higher. But when Cobra and that's streaming, it doesn't buffer much.
Well, what did I stream on?
I don't know. It's probably like medium setting or something. But slightly above average for Pez and that shit, you know? Because it's online, read a party, all that crap, you know? So. Just bear in mind, the higher you go, the more Wi-Fi or phone users will buffer at the time. Just a wee side note, man, because it's always yours that main buffers with.
Pretty strange. I can't just be phones, though.
Because they're not really meant to handle that much, mate. Facebook crashes screens and shit.
Probably too many frames per second, that's probably what it is.
Nah.
If you're watching a laptop though, you'd be able to see me alright though, wouldn't you?
Aye, but a lot of people on the phones these days and don't have time to load the laptop up.
Right. I can't change my settings for me now, can I? No, it wasn't actually. He was hosting that one, yeah.
2 days off! I'm hosting you. I hosted you when I got back at like 4:45, but couldn't do it at work.
I don't even know I've got a fucking clue where I gotta go now, anyway.
Follow Yellow Brick Road, mate. Let me check something.
Sorry. Yeah, mate, this game's awesome.
I thought it would be, man.
I haven't touched you online yet. But because I got a pre-order thing, I got some extra content from the pre-order.
Go on.
Some, like extra weapons, I think, coming from online.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's demon. Oh, that's just like premium crap for that. Oh, no, never mind.
halfway there.
That's what I've got to do, I've got to find the salvage box.
You're liking it, don't I?
Yeah. You know when you're gonna get it?
Nah. No idea. I think I'll need it soon though, because even Pez is getting a bit boring, and obviously WWE is my brothers, but I don't need to play that in here. So I've got nothing else to play with.
Yeah. I mean, I seen you on your stream a couple of nights ago. I mean, you were not very long though, was you?
I don't know. So, our stream's on Wednesday.
Just one more.
That's what you're referring to, but I was on for like three hours or something.
Yeah, well, sometimes you get longer than that, don't you?
Aye. But the time before that, it was technically 40 minutes, but then I restarted my net and that, so technically two streams.
Making you
apparently
bored of it?
I don't know. Just no feeling it, man. But apparently at one point, there was only like 400 people playing Pez.
Huh, what?
Friday or Saturday night, Seth was saying there was only like 400 on the active list. So, all that server problems has fucked them up.
Has it put people off, do you reckon?
Aye, it put me off in a sense, but I kept going at it and moaning about it slightly. But actually, I accepted that. I actually did not win because I just went, none I can do. There's no one.
Yeah. Let me finish this mission, right? You know. It's like, I'll put some Rocket League or something, to be honest.
Aye, Rocket League.
I can go back on this later. Oh, I mean, like I said, I'll try the right next time.
What was that server? Was
I need to try the. I'll try the low right next time. But I'm recording this quality, so when I upload to YouTube, it's better quality.
Aye. I mean, obviously, mine when I watched the stream on my laptop, it was fine. But the sound completely vanished off my laptop.
My way back there.
But that was with my LAN plugged in.
There's no right way in a place like this. We'll find one.
So I would, like I said, that would be just sitting until you get more people. I think it has put people off, because I think they'll have the same problems as me. Because I was going to stream today as well, man, but I don't think I can be arsed.
Yeah.
I don't think I can be.
You did good, didn't we?
Aye.
And I'm out Saturday, so I can't stream anymore.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
Technically stream Sunday, but that's pushing it.
I've done everything right! Everything! My whole son in life! All I've done is live my life by the manual! By the manual!
Still haven't.
What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine!
Hello.
Hello, Sam, listening to this story.
Come on! Come on, Bess!
Man, I thought I was losing my neck in it. What's wrong? Get out of it.
Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody well fight!
You lose! It's gone mental. Come on!
That worked
he likes it when you swear, boy!
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there. All right, lads.
Don't get
hang on. Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now.
Oh, there's no sign of them.
We are knowing what we're up against. That's a cheerful
thought. Everyone's kind of a picture next to their name. The picture has vanished. I've seen the one that's
old
using
Bess has got us this
Facebook.
Far. She'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Yeah. The community is on the working at the moment. I guess tonight, and then you can just finish that off.
Oh, I think I've got to a checkpoint now, so I'm going to go for one. I want to try streaming it again later, and I want you to, I want you to see if it'll work alright. Every time I've streamed in the other frames per second, it's terrible quality. Like when I want to save the video.